Hey, here we are at Glazed, and we're here to talk about a two-part event, or a multi-part event, really. And the first part of it is Easter basket or spring basket decorating, with a follow-up of spring basket planting?
It's a spring centerpiece.
Spring centerpiece.
Something fun for the kids that they can grow and craft for a couple of days.
But y'all going to show them. Roselle here at Glaze. What's the address here?
184 Washington Street.
184. And we're teaming up Good Morning Gloucester, the Home and, what is it? The
Home and Business Expo.
Home and Business Expo through the Cape Ann Chamber of Commerce. And Glazed is teaming up to offer this to people. It's going to be a lot of fun for people to do. And Roselle, why don't you explain what the Glazed part is going to be, what
you guys are going to do. So the first step would be to come into Glazed and choose an Easter basket, pot, or planter of your choice to paint and decorate. These pieces, after they're fired, are going to be brought to the Home and Business Expo on March 26th and 27th. You come there, find our table, and then Felicia will then show the kids and adults how to plant, grow, and care for the crafts that will be planted in it.
So it's important for people to understand. You come to Glazed beforehand.
Yep.
And there's going to be all different kind of price points at different things?
Sure, yep. They're all going to be discounted for this special event. So if you mention that that's what you're making it for, you're going to get a special price. And you choose your item. And then after, they can be used, again, several times, year after year. It really becomes a family heirloom.
Yeah, I think in our family, our grandparents all did pottery and ceramics and stuff. But why don't we talk about some of the different, what are some of the, you know, roughly some of the price points? Like, if people wanted to do the Easter eggs and stuff like that.
Easter eggs are $5.
So you could get into this, that kind of thing. You bring your kids down here to Glaze for $5. They do their Easter egg, and then they leave. Then it gets fired, and it gets that glossy color.
Yeah.
And if you get one of the baskets, well, Felicia, what are you going to do exactly?
So this is what I was thinking. You come into Glaze, school vacation, we're all looking for something to do with the kids. It's a great thing to bring the kids down. It takes an hour, 2 hours. It can be as long as you want or as short as you want, right, Roselle?
Yeah,
some
really,
people
yeah.
stay here for hours. Some people are in and out quick. So come in, pick out your vase, or container, I should say, of your choice, of your child's choice. Paint it here at Glaze. Roselle's going to fire it. She will take all these pieces down to the Home and Gardening Show, where
Home and Business Expo.
Home and Business Expo.
Through the Cape Ann Chamber of Commerce.
It's like
okay.
stuck in my head from
know,
last year.
I know.
I'm so sorry.
It's okay.
Okay. So you're going to come down to the show, and you're going to find Roselle's table. I will meet Roselle down there. We'll have designated times that will be announced at a later date. And we're going to show the kids how to plant rye grass into these containers. It's a lot of fun to do. We do it every year with my kids. They plant rye grass. They actually germinate over a couple of days, and the kids, it's like a science experiment. They're watching them grow. They learn to take care of a garden on a small scale. In about 10 days, they'll be fully grown, and the most favorite part of all for all the kids when I do this with them is they get to give it a haircut.
Ah.
So as it gets closer, you know, these will last weeks in your house. I have them on my table for Easter time. Usually keep them around a week or two after that, and then I discard them. I sometimes even plant them in patches of my grass that aren't coming back in the spring. So that's another good thing. You don't have to just throw it away. You can use it. But it really is fun. The kids love to give it a haircut because the grass will. It will grow really, really tall. And
all right.
It's that bright, vibrant green that we're all dying to see in the spring.
Oh, yeah.
So
it's a nice touch in the house.
It's
like it's a real centerpiece. Yeah.
It's a centerpiece. Now, if you do these eggs, clearly in this egg, you cannot plant grass. But a great idea, Roselle and I were just talking about. You've all seen the Easter egg trees. You could actually make these and make your own tree. You know, make a dozen of them and go up to the Christmas tree shop. They sell the Easter trees. You can hang them off your tree. It's a lot of fun. Or plaster of Paris in a pot.
How would
one
they do that,
pots.
Though? Because there's no hole in the top.
We're going to put a hole.
Yep, I'll do that.
Okay. Roselle's dad's going to make
special
some holes.
Ones, though.
Yeah.
You put a little ribbon through there and everything
You can
else?
Hang them. You can hang them in your window. You can hang them off of a tree.
Okay.
If you don't want to buy a tree, you can use one of Roselle's pots, like something like this. Pour some plaster of Paris have the kids go outside, find a really nice branch with a lot of limbs on it, stick that in the plaster of Paris, and you have your homemade tree. Now, you get your eggs and you hang them off. I mean, this project is like, it can go on forever. It's one of my favorite times of year.
All right, let's bring in the big guy, Big Ed Collard. Come on in here, Ed. Let's talk about the home and business and garden
and everything.
One second, Beanie. Ed, why don't you give people some information about the Home and Business Expo that the Chamber's putting on this year? And why don't we tell people why we've been confused so many times? Because you opened it up this year, right?
We've changed it a little bit up this year. We made it the Home and Business Exposition to include more businesses in the KPN area. It's open to all businesses, basically, in the KPN area.
You don't have to be a chamber member to participate, is that right?
You don't have to be a chamber member to participate. There is a premium. Of course, membership does have its privileges.
Yeah.
But to speak to what Glazed and Felicia are doing here, it's a part of what we're doing at the show. The chamber is very community driven, if you will. We believe in raising all the ships. And part of that is the community spirit that a little company like Glaze does, and the help that they're willing to do, putting on an event like this to help to make it something so that it's kid-friendly as well. Because a lot of people come to these shows with their kids, and there's nothing for them to do. We have a complete list of things. Glaze, obviously, is doing one. We have Art Haven. We have a lot of different things that are going to be kid-friendly there, so that they have something to do while mom and dad can actually go around the show. Yep. Cooking demonstration and cooking classes for the kids.
We have adults.
We have a great committee. Felicia's on it, and a few of the other notable chefs in the area, organizers putting that together for us. It's a real community event.
That's great. What are the dates again, Ed?
It's the 26th and the 27th, 10 to 4 on the 26th, about 10 to 3 on the 27th.
Of March.
Of March. And if you're interested in having a booth at the show, you can go to the Chamber website, www.kpnchamber.com, or you can just call up and somebody there will be happy to help you out.
All right, fantastic.
I'll tell you one thing. Just an idea, if you want to do this as a family project, you don't want to, you know, you're on a tight budget because everybody is on a budget. These are very reasonably priced, but if you wanted to do something as a gift for a relative, like in a nursing home or sick in the hospital, think ahead. These are great. You're going to plant the grass. You could have everybody working on this. Have the kids all paint an egg, put their name on it. And when the grass grows, they'll have these home. When the grass is all grown, you can actually stick the eggs in the grass, which looks really cute. Because I do this at home, too. So, just another idea if you want to do it as a family project.
February vacation is coming up.
You can do that.
February vacation.
What are your hours going to be, Ro?
We're open to walk-in customers, so you can come in anytime. Tuesday through Friday, 11 to 9 p.m. Saturday and Sundays, 11 to 4.
And you have a Facebook page, too, don't you?
Oh, absolutely. Find us on Facebook. Glaze Paint Your Own Pottery Studio.
All right. Thanks, guys.
Thank you.